Captain, a most curious development on scanner 5-7.
Let's all take a look at it, Mr. Spock.
Screen on, Captain.
Further readings, Mr. Spock.
Computing now, Captain. Weight 500 kilograms. Shape roughly cylindrical.
What kind of intelligent creatures could exist in a thing that small?
Intelligence does not necessarily require bulk, Mr. Scott.
To unidentified vessel. This is Captain James Kirk of USS Enterprise. We are on a peaceful mission. We mean no harm to you or any life forms. Please communicate with us.
Captain, we're getting a signal from the spacecraft.
So?
And the doctor.
What is that?
It's disguised as a police telephone box from 1963. Every time the TARDIS materializes in a new location, within the first nanosecond of landing, it analyzes its surroundings, calculates a 12-dimensional data map of everything within a 1,000-mile radius, and determines which outer shell would blend in best with the environment. And then it disguises itself as a police telephone box from 1963.
Our instruments show only normal background radiation.
Any other possibilities?
Unknown, sir.
Time and space, everything that ever happened or ever will. Where do you want to start?
We are on a peaceful mission in this part of the galaxy. We have no hostile intention.
Well, anything you want to say, any passing remarks? I've heard them all. Do you know what I keep in here?
What?
Absolutely everything.
They want something, or they would have destroyed us by now.
We are observers only. That's the one rule I've always stuck to in all my travels. I never get involved in the affairs of other peoples or planets. All right, then. Back in time for stuff. One simple instruction. Don't follow me under any circumstances. Goodbye, Nebworth. Hello.
Fascinating. Chekhov, take us out of orbit, warp factor 2, and hurry.